had both of them.
It was news that Jaden Higginbotham's father, Jamiel, tells us by phone he's been waiting for. Last night, Durham police took Peter Moses and Vania Sisk into custody after finding them at this Durham duplex on Dunstan Avenue.
Vania Sisk.
This morning, Sisk appeared in district court for failing to appear on an earlier misdemeanor marijuana possession charge. Prosecutors indicated further charges are likely.
Moses, she is an extreme flight risk.
Moses appeared on a list of felony charges.
Mr. Moses is here today for his first appearance on charges of assault by pointing a gun, assault on a female, communicating threats, and second-degree kidnapping.
Sis' family was later seen leaving, clearly distraught. And later, a man and woman answered the door at the Dunstan Avenue house, but declined to comment on camera.
Excuse me, sir.
I appreciate if you leave my property, or I will call the police.
Jamiel Higginbothan tells us Sisk is no longer the loving mother he once knew.
Do you think Vania is even capable of killing Antoinetta McKoy?
It would shock me if she pulled the trigger on Antoinetta McKoy. As a matter of fact, I think she did.